the truth. Some of you that came into position lately were used to a certain system. You are not in government. Therefore, you, as you cross over to APC, you must internalize the philosophy and the principle of progressiveness. You want to unseat a government. You want to unseat a government and you are behaving like government. You're not going to unseat that government. We are lucky to have Nzima Ekere with that appointment. And you know what he did? He did his best. Except we are lucky to have such an appointment. You will not have an opposition person that will have that kind of money to inject into the system. You must be ready to say, I'm going to remove this government and I'll be in government. The problem of APC is within ourselves. Too many groups that came into form, both at the state and the national level. So infighting of relevance, infighting of groups that came in from those founded. Some of you, we must face this fact. Our problem is not really with the PDP. If you check the list of personalities in APC, we are asking that. PDP is like Akwa United. But the problem is with ourselves. We are using our leaders to make money. Either you blackmail me before Umaira to make money to sustain yourself, or you are blackmailing me between this man. You are the cause. I have cause to issue strong warnings. Me, I don't just talk. I will do it publicly. Warning anyone who supports me to write against any of our leaders. Incidentally, my colleagues have not done the same. Correspondent, they have not done so. We have come to a point that we must accept to be in the APC. We must come to that level to accept to be in APC. I'm not very popular with you people, the elites, I must admit. Because some of you came with a lifestyle thinking that we will sustain your lifestyle. It's not possible. You have two generators, three vehicles, one for your wife and children and yourself. You have bills to pay, thinking that we in opposition will sustain you to love us. Absolutely not possible. You must realize that you are in opposition. If you want to win the PDP, you must be vigilant. You must be vigilant. You must be able to say, I'm going to remove this vote. If you are not, then we are joking. Some of you that like daily income, don't waste your time in opposition, better go to PDP. If you want to win, you must be ready to win. So when you have a government, you can also be like them. There's no shortcut about it. All the infighting of leaders, if you want to make money, if this man doesn't like you, this man doesn't like you, you are the one dividing us. None of us is sleeping with our wives. None of us. All is division. No, let me say this. We won't get them here. These are the manners of the party. When they say, Odoedehe, you are not clapping, I founded this party that you are seeing. Clap out for me!
Yeah.
Then if you have come to nurture it, clap out for Manu Guru Manan. If Zima has come with so much money, clap out for Zima. If Akpari has come as a minister to benefit from what we struggle, clap out for him to bring more money. Whether you like or not, that's the fact. If you like me, continue. If you don't like me, that's the fact. You must learn to like me. You must learn. From here, so you must learn. If you don't, you must learn. Except you have another person. Let me face this fact. Thank God, Umaira Gunumana is here. Mr. Gunumana. Thank God, Amaro Tai is here.
In 2015, those that came in 2015, what is going around about me that I sold election of man? That is introducing. But Umana went on national television, channel television. Umana could not vote in his village. He did not see election material. But to defend what you were doing to blackmail me, I sold election. You did not face the fact that you could not vote. Because the captain will material, you are, you could not vote. In 2019, what have you said? What did I do wrong? Was I bring your result sheet in your different units? I'm challenging you. Was I there to say the election? I'm challenging you. Because you want to defend that. Why? You want to justify what you did wrong. Continue to blackmail me.
So, why am I bringing this issue?
If you hate me, what will APDP do? They will kill me. So, don't hate me. We have reconciled, we are friends even in China, we have reconciled. But party, you must be united to win PDP. Even though you are enemy among all of other governors, you will at least be a councillor. It's better to be government. Because I'm not changing, the party structure is still the same. The problem is with the elites. APC! At the end of this speech,